Hagnagora croceitincta. Hagnagora croceitincta is a species of moth of the family Geometridae, first described by Paul Dognin in 1892. It is found from central Colombia to southeastern Peru. The length of the forewings is about 23 mm. Adults are conspicuously colored with orange, dark brown, and white patterns. References